Okay, test starting. Mad Rock Ultralight Carabiner, 17 June 2007. The force applied to the carabiner is the gauge reading times 1.153. Test starts. 500 PSI, 600 PSI, 700 PSI, 800 PSI, 800, 900 PSI, 1000 PSI, 1100, 1200 PSI, 1300, 1400, 1500 PSI, right there, 1600, 1700, 1800, 1900, 2000, 2100, 2200, 2300, 2400, 2500, 2600, 2700, 2800, 2900, 3000 PSI, 3100, 3200, 3300, 3400, 3500 PSI, 3600, 3700 PSI, 3800 PSI, 3900 PSI, 4000 PSI, 4100, 4200, 4300, 4400, 4500 PSI, 4600 PSI, 4700 PSI, 4800 PSI, 4900 PSI, 5000 PSI. And the pressure applied to the beaner is 5000 PSI times 1.153. I'll run the numbers later. Test ends.